Here is a bolt with the firing pin sticking out. As the carrier begins to unlock, notice how the firing pin is drawn back in the bolt. The carrier moves back slightly before the bolt rotates. Now we continue rotating. You can see there's no way the firing pin would be sticking through when the bolt lugs are unlocked.